Hello everyone, today we're going to talk about a really important footwork called stepping in and out from the table. This is a crucial training up component and will certainly be used within the first three rallies of the point. Practicing this is also a key part of improving your game on this first few shots as it will help you better control the ball, get institution on how to contact the ball, and set the pace of the point to prepare for an attack. You must be quick and balanced, both when stepping into the table and when pulling back afterwards. While executing these steps, make sure not to let your center of gravity shift backwards, or else your movements will become slow and off balance. Exercises to practice this. First, serve receive. On a short serve, push short or long, or flip and continue attacking. Second, serve and attack. Receive the serve mainly with short pushes to practice this movement.